How to fix move iPhone a little lower, higher error on Face ID on iPhone. So if you're facing this problem to scan your Face ID in iPhone, just follow these quick steps to fix this problem. So the first solution is restart your iPhone. Restarting your iPhone can fix this kind of issues. So restart your iPhone and check the issue. And the second solution is reset Face ID. Go to settings, scroll down, tap on Face ID and passcode. Scroll down, tap on reset Face ID. Once it's reset, you have to again set up your Face ID and hope this solution will work. And the third solution is update your iOS version. If you are not using the latest version of iOS, it may be the reason you are facing this issue. So all you have to do is just open your iPhone settings, tap on General, Software Update, and if any update available here, update your iOS version and hope this solution will fix your problem. And the last and final solution is reset all settings. Go to General, scroll down, transfer or reset iPhone, reset all settings, and once done, hope this will fix your problem now. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5 Minute Solution. See you in the next video.